Wait, I think we have one like this. I have a question, but I'll add it anyways. Yes, Mr. Streamer, I have a question. Do you build Divine Sunder on Ezreal? Oh, what a fucking play. The hell? I don't want to miss out on level 2. Besides, once we get 2, Soraka could just take W and heal me up. I also have biscuits. Where's Shaco at? His little bro cooking. I can get Tear Sheen. Go do that, get that as early as possible, start stacking up my tier, got my Sheen. Damage. Back on the cannon wave. So in case they decide to shove it, I would be able to get back in time. Really, mid already 0-2. Oh, the cannon! Unlucky. Just died first, and mine lives. I think I'd lose that much fucking HP, what the hell? Should I just eat immediately? I mean, I get both the sums, so... it'd be worse. Jaco should be coming back down. Here was a follow. I guess we can just go play for Drake here. 20 CS up on Sivir. I started call as well. But the sound on a wave. Oh, I hit all three. Nice. Coming. That's fucked. I can't believe I didn't burst through. Wow, I lost a lot of HP. Whoever could be sitting here. No, Morgana was down here too. Fuck. I got a lot off of that though. I almost got Trinity. I shouldn't have wasted my summons. I should have just died. On the bright side, at least it was just the support they got it, so I'm not too worried about it. My 500 gold shutdown. Well, 200, 500 total. But Morgana shut down Jin Zhao for 700, so kind of bad. Did kill the server though. Why is every Ezreal player German? Wait, dude, that's crazy. How'd you know I was German? Assuming Shaco is gonna be like going mid or something. Wait, now's the perfect time for our first time chatter emote that we just added. It's after recall, so she's gonna take a little while to get back. Which means we can probably push a little bit here and maybe get another plate. I was gonna say, I think they're just taking the frag. I don't really want to reset though. They were just sitting bot. Pushing. Can't like go mid and help or anything. Predicted the juke. Didn't even flash or anything. What the hell? Pretty sure she had it though. There's Shaco again. River's up in 5. This guy jumps on me, he's not gonna be able to do anything anyways. The way that didn't work out, what the fuck? Getting destroyed. That's not good. Trails up in the minute 15, dragging up 150. punk ass Irelia. Sit the fuck down. Cooking. Should have just played the AP Shaker support, man. Would have been way more useful if you don't know how to play the AD version. Said I have 2,000 gold and a little bit low on mana. Just static too. I just one shot him, man. Alright, go get my Cerulean. You'll need a control ward out on the map too, start building towards Ravenous. Oh She is so dead. Holy shit. Nice. We grabbed this red. Jax is getting jumped on, though. For a fucking ward here. What? She got slowed by that. Alright, we can go get a dragon. This is our second drake. Fuck, that was a free kill on him if I just played that better. What is this Shaco doing, man? This guy's just running around trolling. Victor flashing onto the sewer. Not really much for me to. I mean, I can get Warhammer, but I think I'll just stay on the map. She actually just died. I thought she for sure she just juked my ult. But I kind of missed my Q on her. can get Ravenous as well. I'm surprised Sivir lived that first Q I threw. He got a triple though. Maybe a quad? Oh. Hey, got him. Alright. I need to reset. I have so much gold. Oh shit. Ideally, I probably just get a stopwatch here. Because they're building on the GA. Don't want to give up 1,000 gold to the enemy, of course. Can go take Baron here. And then Dragon's come in 20. Joint the dragon, yeah. Alright, well, we can just push top and bot side, I suppose. Max gotta be careful though, there's definitely other people bot. Yeah, I really is trolling. Gragas is gonna drag the next wave, right? Yeah, we should just. Just push mid bot side. Why does Victor keep throwing Z at me? I'm dead, but worse, got a triple. GG. Nice. GG, that's a good game. Popped off, got like almost 20 kills, I think. In Grandmaster 2, no big deal. Dropping fatty dubs in GM. 40k, 41k damage, 18.39. Yeah, that was a bit of a problem that game.